Did you know that tree care workers have one of the most dangerous jobs in America? Regularly encountering heights, slippery conditions, falling limbs, sharp equipment, electrical wires, right? All of this on top of the damage that can be done to your home by a misguided falling limb, pulling up root systems that are on your foundation. There's just a plethora of stuff that can happen to your house. And what blows my mind is that homeowners select vendors to take down trees. They usually compare based on price or get word of mouth from somebody without kicking the tires on that vendor. And what homeowners should be focused on is making sure that anyone working on the property has liability and workers' comp insurance. It's only right to protect your family, but also those who are working for you. In addition to the basic insurance, the vendor has to have the right people, the right tools to get the job done timely, safely, and without hassles or added on services after you receive a quote. So, in a nutshell, the right vendor might not be the most expensive for you, but I can assure you that the least expensive vendor is not for you either. Behind me is my home here in Holland Hills, and today we're removing dangerous and unhealthy trees. I'm using Kenny Jenkins Tree Service, and I've been recommending and using Kenny for over 15 years because he's got good people, the right equipment, and the experience to do things right without an issue at a fair price. If you want to learn more about Kenny, please reach out to me at 571-228-4159. And my information is below, and I've also put Kenny's information down below too. Thanks, and I hope this has been informative.